Beatrix has been missing for 3 days.
And that's my responsibility, not her guardian's. I've spoken to the mayor. He'll let us know if she turns up.
We should be looking for her with every resource at our disposal, if the Blood Witches have her.
That's exactly what they would expect for us to react to.